Everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be cooking up some stuffed shells and I'll be sharing my recipe with you guys. So if you guys want to see this recipe, don't you go anywhere, just stick around. Started, here are the ingredients that you will need. You will need some cheese. I have some mozzarella cheese here and some Colby and Jack cheese. I have some lightly seasoned ground beef and Italian sausage. I have some ricotta cheese. I also have some jumbo shells pasta. I have here some parsley, some Parmesan cheese, one egg, some onions, garlic. I have some complete seasoning, Sazon seasoning, Maggi cubes, black pepper, and I also have a pasta sauce. Let's get started with this recipe. We'll begin by making our ricotta cheese mixture, which is adding the egg, the Parmesan cheese, and the parsley. And we will mix this in well. My bowl is a little too small, so I have to be, you know, very gentle, but I can make it work. So we're gonna mix this in well until everything is evenly combined. And this is how it should be looking when you're done. Next, we'll begin by browning our ground beef. This will take anywhere from about 8 to 10 minutes. So now that our beef has browned up quite nicely, we will go ahead and add our garlic and onions. We will mix this in well and let it go for about 2 minutes. So now we will begin to add our seasonings. And now I will add some of the sauce. I will not add all of it because I need some of it for the assembling process, and I don't want my ground beef to become too wet and soggy. This part is totally optional too, but I will be adding a little bit of sugar. And I will cut. So now my ground beef is about done, and I'm gonna go ahead and sprinkle some parsley in here. I will let this cool off a little while I move on to the next step of this recipe. Next, we'll be boiling the shells until they're al dente, or until they're as soft as you want them. But remember, they have to cook some more in the oven, so just let them be like half cooked. So now I'll show you guys how I assemble and stuff the shells. We will first add some sauce at the bottom of the baking dish. This is just to prevent sticking and to give your shells like a little juice as they bake. Now we will go ahead and add some ricotta mixture first into the shells, like so. And then we will add our ground beef. And we will do this to all of them. Like, we will repeat the process until they're all done. And then I'll show you guys the next step. So now I will drizzle some sauce over the shells. You want them to look pretty, so you do not want to just pour the entire bottle over the shells. I'm going to take a spoon and I will gently drizzle the sauce where I want it. Look how pretty that looks already, guys. These are so delicious, I'm telling you. Like, when I bake these, they're gone in like 5 seconds. They're so delicious, guys. And now we will add the cheese. You put a generous amount of cheese on top of them, and then we will be baking this in an oven of 355 for 30 minutes with a cover on, and then we will take the cover off and we will bake them for another 10 minutes, putting your oven on like broil, but you have to be very careful with the broil because sometimes your oven moves faster than mine and it may take like 5 minutes. So after about 30 minutes, this is how my stuffed shells are looking. I will now place this back into the oven uncovered for about 10 minutes. So after about 10 minutes, this is how my stuffed shells are looking. Okay guys, so this is the finished product of my stuffed shells. These are so delicious. If you guys give this recipe a try, you will not be disappointed. If you guys enjoyed this video, you can give it a thumbs up, share it, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time.